when I lost my sight. If anything, it pushed me on and made me absolutely focused on doing something with my life.
I name this puppy Kane.
You can feel a little bit like Cruella de Vil at times.
You don't really want to be a guide dog, do you?
They realised something that we didn't. They loved each other from the start.
There's an old adage, if you want a friend in politics, get a dog. Well, I've got a dog.
It's heartbreaking to let them go.
She's been my world. I've always said it, meet the dog that saved my life.